Hey, back for the lesson in the French business class. Well, here we go. So I was just going to show you guys some of the things that I use to make my crepes, my French crepes. Some things are sugar right there and right there. We got some eggs. I use some strawberries. Use this to stir some of it up. Use some Bisquick for some good old Bisquick. For to help make the crepes, and this for the whipped cream and the milk to use the filling. The whipped cream and the milk and the sugar all create the filling. How I started out making it was it's kind of like cooking a pancake, except it's a little bit sweeter. So I start off with some Bisquick, crack two eggs, and put them in a bowl, and I added some sugar in there to make it a little sweet, and I stirred it up and ended up tasting good. I actually mixed it up that. And I poured it over a skillet, which helps it make it fry, like not fry, but help grills it, and to make it all soft and fluffy, crepe. And then to make the filling, I use the whipped cream, like that, and I put about 1.5 cups of whipped cream in a bowl, along with some sugar, along with some milk. And I put it all in a bowl, mixed it up, and then that actually took a long time while mixing up, so it took a good bit. And then I put some strawberries over it, and that pretty much concluded that. I diced some strawberries up, and it didn't take that long to make the whole thing. It took about 25 to 30 minutes, but if you didn't get it right, it would not turn out very well at all. And some more French phrases that I learned when talking to people in French about business would be the management, would be la gestion, or gestion would be management, and for fees would be les honoraires. And whenever you close out a business deal, and even if it didn't go well, you always say thank you. So merci in French. It's a business project. Use all the ingredients. Thanks. Bye. If you don't eat, you're fired. If you don't eat, you're fired. All right. Well, some of the things about French business is that you're supposed to address people as monsieur and madame, just like Mr. or Mrs. So it's very cordial there. Another thing is that you're supposed to use your first and your last name. So when I introduce myself, it's going to be like, not I'm Cedric, I'm Cedric Duncan, stuff like that. One of the other things is that you're supposed to use a light handshake, not a firm handshake, so don't like try to tear their arm off, especially if you're jacked, like all of us. And when you approach somebody, you know how the French people do like the whole kisses thing? It's called a le bis, and it's when you kiss people on both cheeks. You even do it for women and men, whichever you prefer. And you keep your hands on the table when you're eating, so it's pretty much just like a USA, but USA really don't care whether you do it or not. Another thing is don't try high-pressure sales tactics when you're selling to French people, because it makes them feel like they're being pressured into a situation they don't like doing that. Another thing is that interruptions are allowed in French business meetings, which is really weird, because like when you're eating and like all this stuff and you may be presenting something, they're okay with like interrupting you and telling you everything about that. Josh, would you like to get something to eat? All right, no one likes Josh, but okay. That's my business project. Thank you. Wow, class. I like the class, it's good.